Again, fighting off the violence in my heart.